Hello, good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening to everyone from all over the world. Because only this time, and only this time, the project of potentially habitable planet is started. I think it's neat, direct all over the world, radio and space telescopes for detection of potentially habitable planets. only in the direction star system of Rigel, and only in the direction of star system of Rigel. Because only there and only there have a potentially habitable exoplanet with one in one same intelligent life. Intelligent people, all one in one same. 430 countries, one in one same North America continent, all same, all same. All same, all same, all same. Yes, it's need for detection of potentially habitable human planet. It's need join all over the world VLA ATA space telescopes through all over the world countries in the direction of system of Rigel. Yes, definitely it's need to join all over the world radio and space telescopes only in the direction of system of Rigel and only in the direction of system of Rigel for detection of potentially habitable human planet. Because only there and only there have one in one same intelligent life. Intelligent people. And all life which exists here, by all manifestations, exist there on StarEarth, on StarEarth. ATA, JMT, Giant Magellan, James Webb, James Webb, Tess. Hubble, Kepler, Giant Magellan, meters spherical telescope somewhere in China, etc. Etc., etc., etc. All over the world, radio and space telescopes need direct in the direction of system of Rigel. Arecibo. Because in one of 3-4 stars in the outer space of system of Rigel have a potentially habitable planet With one and one same intelligent life, intelligent people, all same. At all same. And this is one of days on StarEarth cities like New York, where can instead of moon after that dark at evening can see another planet. That is another planet. Yes, one in one same intelligent life, intelligent people. Countries, all same. At all same. a lot of paradise islands, etc., etc., etc. Yes, StarEarth. Humans cooperating with Betelgeuse people by different questions of space. And here it is, the constellation of Orion is shared through political administration division in two constellations, Orion and Betelgeuse. That is Orion people have no of any rights on the space, on own of some space of Betelgeuse people. Orion people have no rights on own of some Betelgeuse space, which belong of Betelgeuse people. And so a scientist of astronomy, astrobiology, astrophysics, exoplanets joining for direct all your radio and space telescopes in the direction of system of Rigel and only of system of Rigel, because only there and only there have a potentially habitable planet with one in one same intelligent life, intelligent humans. Nature. Okay, dear friends, thanks for watching this video project, and don't forget subscribe on the channel, put likes, comments and support the project of potentially habitable planet through Patreon. Okay, thanks for watching, and wish you have a great day.